Brett's assault on me drastically altered my life. For a very long time, I was too afraid and ashamed to tell anyone these details. I convinced myself that because Brett did not rape me, I should just move on and just pretend that it didn't happen. I saw a press report stating that Brett Kavanaugh was on the short list of a list of very well-qualified Supreme Court nominees. I thought it was my civic duty to relay the information I had about Mr. Kavanaugh's conduct so that those considering his nomination would know about this assault.